So the question is whether we often hold up our end of the bargain. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us. May He open our hearts and minds so that not only can we understand this wonderful message He has revealed for the upliftment of mankind, but that we would all be motivated and inspired to live by this message. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us and guide all of us to worship Him in a manner that is pleasing to Him. And may Allah accept from us our good deeds and forgive for us our mistakes and shortcomings.